This is like the first time we've kind of sort of had snow all winter, to be honest. I don't know if you guys saw this, but my friend Alexa got me this sticker. My car is filthy because of my dogs. So my dogs drive with me every day from the parking garage back up here, and it's disgusting. Abominable boyfriend man. Yes, it is. Oh, I gotta get my bank card. I always am forever forgetting stuff. God, only ate once today and I'm starving. We just got to the gym. Sean's bought a new computer for the office here and he's gonna quote unquote, let's see if it happens, start working here more often. Bye. I don't know, I like my own space. I'm an only child, I don't like sharing things, and I've been sharing my office with him. That's why I set up that desk downstairs so I didn't have to be in the same office with him and I can just do my thing. It's just the way I've always been. So he's gonna set that up and I'm gonna do cardio first because it's like a circuit day, so it's fine. Plus, hi, it's me. I don't need to grow. So I can not, I don't have to prioritize and do my cardio post lift because I, to get the most out of my lift, if that makes sense. I prefer my clients to do that cardio post lift, but unless they're like me. Got my lip fit on. Oh, and these are like Lululemon. They're really aligned, but it's like a fun pattern. Oh, that's very. Man of the hour. Computer tech engineer.
And this new computer will have me working here more and not at home.
I just explained to them my only child syndrome. Mm-hmm.
Does that mean my office is getting converted? No. No, not yet.
I want to make my office this has been a dream of mine and I have a Pinterest board for it. I want it to be like this giant walk-in closet that has all my workout clothes and all my shoes in it, and a little, like, I want it to be bright and clean and, like, white colors, and, like, a cool little fuzzy chair that's, like, pink and, like, and then I want my desk to be, like, surrounded by, like, this thing that has, like, the clothes and stuff around it and on top of it and the shoes, and basically, like, a YouTube filming space, and bright and pretty, and a walk-in closet. Sean hates the idea, but it's what I want. I'm gonna turn off this fan. It is freaking cold. Why is a fan freaking on? Shoelaces untied. Bike. Because I did treadmill this morning.